Playing Streets of Rage 4, I'll win one of my bestest homies in the year, Hourglass.
Sibling rivalry.
So wait, now we're going to play cooperatively.
Yeah.
We're playing together.
Shirts versus
King. So I need you to help me.
Okay.
I need you to be an asset, not a liability.
Okay.
So we're going to, it's your first time. We're just playing on normal.
Okay, yeah.
Played on normal. I've unlocked a lot of characters because you know I've been pretty dumb. So,
okay,
so yeah. So for back, press X to join.
Hit
the PS.
But. See, this is how long it's been. Oh my gosh. Yeah, it's blanking.
Okay, so I guess.
Now
we on.
Okay, let's see who I want to be. You know, I like what Blaze got going on. I like
Blaze is fire.
Side, she has hoops, you know, hoops on my face.
Cherry is fire.
Yeah, yeah, she like guitar.
I think, you know what, I'm gonna go with Axel.
Axel, that's my nephew's name. You should get that stuff.
So I'm gonna go with Axel.
All right now, okay.
So here we go. Here's the front end, right? Square is punch. X is jump. Triangle is your special move, but you lose power. To get power, you have to punch people.
Okay, you sparingly.
You spare.
Gotcha.
So that's pretty much. And then the right trigger is like your, what they call it? Your counter attack.
Okay.
Yeah. Cool. Yeah, like close to right behind me.
Gotcha.
Yeah.
All right.
So here we go. We're on the streets.
Take it to the streets.
To the streets. All right.
It's been so long.
So this game was originally on Sega. I'm not sure if it was on Master System, but it was definitely on Genesis.
Oh god.
Yeah, these were the slide people. So this is like a lot of childhood trauma from these sliding people in the yellow jackets.
Did you used to play for like, were the previous versions like from like other decades, or is this a new game?
Oh no, this is definitely a 90s game.
Okay.
So the first.
How did I miss this?
This is like early 90s. You know what I mean? But yeah, Streets of Rage is a Sega Genesis classic. This is the Shank Man with the bad posture. So you just gotta jump and hit him.
Gotcha. The Shank Man.
The Shank Man.
I'm getting air. Ooh.
And then if you do,
this is, okay, that's the
count. Yeah, that's the count. And the pickup weapons is the serpent.
Gotcha.
You can pick up the shank.
That's what we're talking about. You all side fair?
Look at that, see? Shank. These are, I call these, Cypress Hill videos.
I'm getting locked right now. Okay, it's a special for the first time.
So you can go up to somebody, press circle, and that picks them up and grabs them.
Okay, gotcha.
Yeah.
gotta love them. Because you're with it.
I gotta check.
Alright, man, I'll check. Oh, dude, it just hit me with this glove. Okay.
Yeah, the way she's
walking. I'll stab you. Try me again, I'll stab you. Yeah. Stabbing is like.
Is it very,
very intimate?
Very intimate.
Hurting somebody. Like, you gotta be crazy as shit.
You gotta be
But for real though, this quarantine, all this COVID shit has me. Like, I was watching The Walking Dead. I think I watched the whole series in like a matter of 2 weeks. And it had me looking at everything in my house, everything that I was standing next to. Like, how can I use this as a weapon?
Speaking of random things from the comics, have you watched Walter McCartney?
No, I was just talking to Xavier about that. And I have not seen it. It's on my list. Is it good?
So far, so good. I fell asleep last night watching it, but I didn't finish it. It's one of those things that if you grew up, like, you know, in a Hispanic community, you've seen that guy. You see that guy on everybody's TV.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
You know what I mean?
Yeah.
And you're just like, who is he an actor? Like, what's going on?
Was he on like Miss Cleo levels or was he legit?
So I didn't get that far in the documentary. Let's just say, I feel like the man has good intentions. Maybe. He was just trying to give people some positive vibes on the day. He was just, you know, getting that money too.
Stinky ass.
Straight out the sewer. Alright, let's see. Yo, get that pizza.
Okay. She team just fucking party. Squatted on pizza. Chicken. What was that?
That's me.
I know, I was like, that was something right there. Oh, what?
Yeah, the way he's moving that time.
Is that hurting me or at all? This shit just goes, right? Oh, you just throw it?
Just do it. Yeah, so when you press forward and you have a weapon, you can throw that drone. Sometimes you miss them. And that's good for the Shank Man. So if the Shank Man is coming across the screen, That guy looks like a particular somebody. We shall remain nameless.
Oh, do those lines mean like electrocution?
Yeah. So that walk here. Here comes the shank. Okay.
I think that was
maybe some more Captain Planet type.
Right. Now that was my show. I used to wake up for that one.
So like, you know how like certain cartoons like back then were like just for fronts for like nonprofits. Mm-hmm. So is Captain Planet like a front for the recycling industry?
I think it absolutely was. It was cool though.
It was cool. That's some positive thing that, you know.
It worked on me because I was definitely like,
saving cans.
Oh, let's see. I'm sorry.
And I jump right into the electricity. That's it.
Oh, alright. It's a knife.
Shank.
Yeah, 21 Savage. I haven't heard from him.
I think he's chilling.
He might be in Britain.
Alright, let's go. Here you go. Come on. I could never find one that was hype. So, okay, now we're at the boss.
Oh, it's like Bowser.
She's like Bowser. But Diva is her name.
Yes, boss.
Well, she raises her hand for that electricity.
Get the fuck out of
here. You gotta get out of the way, bro. Hey, you might want to get that pizza on top.
You got it? Oh. Oh.
Doing a special match, yes.
You get me.
Everybody's quite stylish.
Right.
For fighting.
How does this rank for you compared to like a Street Fighter?
Oh, man.
I'm sorry. Chicken.
It's a different type of game. See, I like these kind of games because like, one-on-one fighting games are boring to me.
Yeah.
I want to fight and I want to go places.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying?
This is like not as much about the combo. Just
getting to the next
level. Taking me down.
Donovan.
She do all the same.
Let's see if I get to this turn.
You got this, Shotty?
And then I get the... Alright, boom. Diva. Alright, I'm gonna have to get a shank on Diva.
Oh, yeah.
Smooth.
That's all it took.
That's all it took.
To the score.
So now we got going to. So how do you feel?
It's not as bad. Yeah, I just gotta work on my aim.
So you can press four forward and square, that'll give you a combo.
Four forward.
Square. So boom, boom, boom.
Alright, go.
Yeah.
Alright. Alright,
let's keep pushing.
A D? Is that like out of ABC?
Yeah.
Sorry.
So we can just keep the same people, choose new people. We go old school with the old school characters. I like that.
Okay, 8-bit.
Oh, 8-bit action this time.
Yeah. Little man.
Skate. Yo. I remember Skate was like the first thing black kid in the movie.
I was super into are you looking? And then E Honda. I was a big like Street Fighter girl. The one plus is like me.
Yeah, he has some crazy moves, but he takes a lot.
Oh, he's legit on Skate. Yes,
it's
still good. Ooh, I was a little too excited for that.
I'm like, oh, get that pizza in the corner. Well, it's cancer, man.
Probably not a
case.
We get the bus in the jail.
Okay. So these are CEOs and they're crooked. How you think? How you think stuff gets in the jail? It's these guys.
Duh. I know.
The Sweet Lucy make it stop.
Sweet Lucy.
Okay. Is somebody?
Damn! Why are you doing that?
Yeah.
So we fighting the COs and the people in Vietnam.
And the people. But sometimes the COs will fight them for you.
Are we there? Are we really good
guys? We ain't going there.
we're just as fucked up.
Oh man, that's a little too realistic. Every time that happens to me in this game, I get triggered.
Yeah, and I chose a black man. Didn't even know what I was walking into. I'm sorry.
I ignore every other person villain on the game, and I just go for him. So it's like,
you bitch.
Oh, all right.
Can I pick up a rat?
I think it's just for points in my life. Yeah, grab that super expensive, get you some paper. I need the food.
Okay.
Okay, everybody, as soon as you get up, yeah. Get in there.
You gotta protect my guy.
This is God.
Right. I need some moms.
Murphy. Hey, yo, I keep forgetting we can
use weapons too. Oh, yeah. I'm just like,
Yeah, the sliding guys. So the water coolers, they have health in them too. It's quite generous. I'll tell you. But then I'll leave the point. Alright, skates. Have you ever rollerbladed?
Yeah, back in the day. I don't know, it's the hills. I can't do it.
No, I've never done it.
Really? Yeah, I used to rollerblade off of my
skateboard. I went through that first.
I didn't do that.
Sure.
I was growing up in South Carolina, I used to go to the roller skating all the time.
Yeah.
That's where I used to be. And then when I had the blades, I was like, whoa.
Okay. What was the skating like?
LKP. Yep, shorty seen my way. I remember my sister was a fifth grader and sixth grader. I was in kindergarten. And we both used to get dropped out together. But soon we got the car. So she would have to go us. And I'd be like,
I'm scared.
She'd be talking to me, being cute, dancing, KPF. She'd be seen my way. So, yeah.
Alright, Skate, you have to fall back a little bit. You out here just going, wow. Yo, so when you use those special moves, right, they take your energy. Yeah, get that money. I'll take me back. So we're going there to see the commissioner. Look at him.
course there's money under the desk.
They drew him. I know he's a cartoon, but doesn't his looks just make him?
Oh, yes. I'm sure they did.
They did some testing. They're like, who is the most hated looking person? You see how he just moonwalks backwards?
Yeah.
Had a call. Hit squad.
Oh, what was that?
Boom. There we go. That's my special move.
Oh, he hit the whole beat with that rock.
Bam. Commissioner. Do it again. Bang, bang. Bang. It's pretty famous. Distant.
Oh, yeah.
I want to wash my hands.
Damn, you're quarantine, buddy. So now we tell you we see each other.
Two people
you're on my shortlist.
Shortlist of human interaction.
See an improvement, you know?
Okay, we're coming up. Mm-hmm. All right, so let's play one. Let's play another one.
Okay. All
right.
I'm gonna choose.
This time, I'm gonna go with this. I'll go with
Bring it on.
I haven't played with Blake. I'm trying. See what she's talking about. She's anything like Cherry. Cherry is powerful. So these will blow up if you hit them. But you can use that to your advantage.
Just get out of the way.
You have to wait. Sorry. Yeah, homegirl is like. Yeah. And she's fast too. Man.
Get out the way. Understand.
Yeah, I would say. Yeah.
I like her. Yeah. Is she easier? Like, she's so bad.
Whoa! I love it. There was stuff in there. Oh yeah. So that's how you can use it to your advantage. Except don't be like that. Lego. These guys get fired.
Oh.
And they, ooh.
Just hit me with that tuck and roll and none of the big boy can do all that.
Okay, we took care of him pretty quick. Y'all ain't even getting past it. Get out of here. Get out of here. Nonsense. See, boom. Boom. Don't even come down the stairs. Alright, so this is a very 90s game. What are your top? We saw female MCs. I can tell you that.
Yeah.
Alright, I would say Bahamadia.
Yeah.
You sure? Sure for sure. I'm putting my teeth for course. Missy, absolutely.
Oh, that's
yeah. But then I like the random stuff too. Like I used to like, there was a group from Detroit called Box. They were some super dope. And then the Conscious Daughters. But Heather B, probably Heather my, B, like my favorite song.
I loved her because I kind of like went back because I'm, you know, I was growing up around her Real World time. So I was like, oh, she's a rapper. But yeah, Lil' Kim for sure. Yeah, Lil' Kim and Missy are definitely my top two. I was a big Brat fan too.
Yeah.
And probably for more reasons than I knew.
No, it's crazy. I revisited that Funkify album about a week ago. I listened to it, you know. It's crazy listening to this stuff.
She had some bangers.
She did.
She had a run. Who else?
I think it's like they were trying
I'm
to make it.
I'm literally punching nothing, I'm sorry.
It's like they were trying to female Snoop Dogg.
Yeah, that's true.
You know what I'm saying?
I think, her, I liked, you know, I was a big Trina fan. I love that ignorant stuff.
So when did she really come out though? Was she out?
She was out late.
She did drop out.
Yeah.
Oh man, all across the street. I'm just flipping, doing that. Walking in, boom, boom, special move.
Oh. I just see you in your zone. I just gotta support you from the side. Is this the boss bitch?
Yeah.
Oh, I didn't even realize we were there yet.
Knocked out. Hey, young. Swag.
Maybe we might have like a beat.
I like how she tossed the air at the end. Quick work.
Light work. So, we're doing a head to head. No more friendly competition.
Can we do that?
I don't know.
Oh, no.
I'm gonna lose. I already know the answer to this.
Let's just play the game.
Okay.
You know, let's go for it. I don't know what stage for. I think it's 3 or 4. Where am I going? Let's see. I'm going to
get me right.
Yes. So the thing about this guy, right? He's probably the illest guy. Yeah. But he's like took a ninja out, so he can't put on weapons. That's the press that circle to cancel if you want.
Yeah.
But he's dope, you know.
Yeah, it's usually those that are serious. But shoot, I don't feel like I've grabbed any weapons in the past 2 games anyways.
So a circle to grab people, weapons, objects.
What was going on there?
We did it to them. Alright. So try not to fall in the holes if you can. It's like mom. Oh man. So here we go.
Oh, I'm fighting her. I like her haircut. I wish I had her.
And we're done. Yo, the way she just runs up on snap slaps you, that is
this the most
rudest thing. You need a break.
Oh, the hell is you?
I'm up here in the corner and it's stuck. Look, you got a little trophy, okay? Coming up in the game. Boom.
just threw in the whole block. Damn.
Yeah, I keep forgetting, like, yo, don't hit me. Whoa.
If I hit you, will you get hurt?
Nah, okay. I turn the friendly fire on.
Okay, cool. I don't know that.
You're swinging.
You thought broke ass.
He really just ran up on me and hit me with a baseball.
Oh, shanker. Mind. You got the shank. Hold up. Shank. Oh, oops.
Thank you. Thank you, good.
Oh, okay, so moral of the story is cops ain't shit.
See how they did me? They walked right past you.
I'm a lady. You see how they did the moms? They don't give a fuck.
They don't care.
Moms don't give a fuck. Shit. See the lullabies.
Man,
I can't see what's happening.
Right.
I think I'm about to die. It's just vibrating about.
I think you are too. But I just did my super crazy Superman move.
Oh, I protect you.
I think this is our normal, but he's acting like a maniac. That food. Take that, but you don't need the money.
Oh, I need money.
So you can't.
My name is I Need.
I need
money.
A check.
You remember that movie? How High?
Yo, you know what's crazy? I've seen that. It took a long time. Because it was one of those I was like.
Yes. I don't fight. I don't argue. I just hit that.
Brooke Valentine. Yo.
She had some stuff.
She had a joint.
She had like two or three records. She had like a little ballad that was fire. Girl Fight was just so. Oh, two steps back. Okay, big bitch.
It's the one that I said wearing Stetson cologne. So we're Old Spice deodorant. Alright, you gonna call your backup?
Oh, I did that?
No, it's her.
I was like, what
did I do? I did my joint too. I did my special move at the same time. Yeah, their moves just be so ignorant. Get that money. Get your points up. Broken bottle is like the new shank. You better get that turkey. A word. Frederico. Yo, the way she just punched me, that joint is just so, that makes me so mad. It's like she really hit me for real. It's a all forearms.
What is falling from the sky?
She's calling for backup. I don't know, I think it sounds like
I keep getting slammed.
She's handled me. I'm not gonna take it. I need you. Yeah.
Sorry.
I got it.
You do.
I just need one hit. I was trying to be dramatic.
Trying to be extra.
Yeah, I should have just finished that. That was worth it though. So what do you think? Streets of Rage 4?
I'm feeling it. I have a lot of work to do, but
it's cool, right? You know,
it's cool.
Side scrolling, you get to beat people up and go places. Mm-hmm. Best of both worlds.
Can't so, yeah. do no traveling now, so Can't might as no well traveling. Do it in a video game.
Might as well.
Wait.
Thank you for tuning.
Of course, man.
Checking out, playing with me.
Now, see, if you ever want to go head to head in a little game I like to call Potion Punch 2.
Ooh, I don't know if I'm prepared.
I'm number two in the world. That's what I play.
I don't know if I'm prepared for Potion Punch.
I'm the you got games in your phone type player.
We'll check it out. Play it out.
Play it out.
I'm out. Jeremy Avalon.
Hourglass. We're cruel in this thing.
We're cruel in this thing, man. All right, yo. Peace. Check out the gameplay mix, and we're out. Peace.
Jeremy Avalon.